sailors come to rest. On board the liner Antilles, docking at Le Havre, the world-famous cellist Pablo Casals, with Marta, his 21-year-old bride from Puerto Rico. There's the famous cello. The couple were on their way to Paris, where sprightly Senor Casals will prepare for the Puerto Rico festival next year. Washington or bust, but it's